cake really forgot that people come to her trail to see the balloons at this time of year. There's gonna be so many people. You know how hard it is to walk a very friendly dog past lots of people and their dogs? There's literally more people right there, y'all. We're gonna do it anyways because I wanna see some balloons.
Kinda hard to see, but there's one all over there, so in the corner. I don't think there's more than that today.
Or there might be way down in the valley, but
waiting for the sun to come out still. You can see the rest of them ready to launch down there. And some are. Yeah, that's the Fiesta Park, everyone. And then here are the ones that are up in the air. Every year I forget how pretty the Balloon Fiesta view is, but
we haven't walked it. Let's go, babes. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the room, and then I'm gonna check for bed bugs because, bed bugs, yeah, so
Walking in, here's the room, bathroom, another mirror, full-length mirror, and then just the single double bed. And then I actually kind of have a nice city view this time. Last time I was in Houston, I didn't have one. So it's like kind of a pretty skyline. Toyota Center is somewhere, I think, like over there, a few blocks over. So I'm just walking the concert tonight. And then, yeah. But I am a little tired. And I also need to charge my phone because I have like 30% battery. So I need to charge my phone and then get dressed. And it's 4. So I think I'm going to start getting ready at 5. So I have an hour to get all that done. So I probably won't start filming until I start getting ready again and get out of my travel clothes. But let's check for these bed bugs. I brought my hotel Dora safety and the door alarm. So I'm going to check it and see. Make sure that it's not too big. So I'm just gonna put it underneath the door. It's not on right now. And test it. Yeah, so it'll push down on it. So that's good. I'm tired. I'm gonna take a nap and charge my phone. And I'll be back when I start getting ready. But I like saw and met a ton of people while I was getting checked in who are also all going to the concert. So I'm excited. I just love meeting fans before the concert because then you just feel like, you know, even more excited because you're all hanging out together.
Yeah. 30 or so. I didn't want to be up this early, but I woke up and could not go back to sleep. So I was just like, oh, well, okay, I guess being up it is then. I just kind of gave up going back to sleep, since it seemed like my body didn't want to anyway. My plane leaves in a few hours, so I'm going to just do my hair real quick and then go get breakfast downstairs, because I guess it runs till 10 on the weekends, which is fine because I'm not been in it before 10 yet. And my hair sounds really bad. Let's just ignore that. But yesterday, I bought the sweatpants. I was torn. They have a little back pocket too. And they're very soft inside. I was going to wear them today, but I want to wash them first. They ended up on the stadium floor yesterday. And it just seemed like not a good move to wear them. So I'm not. It was like, I need like 5 business days before I will be able to be like, oh, I saw the Jonas Brothers, because it just doesn't seem real to me. So even like talking about it and knowing that I did it by the time this video is posted, I will have that had that moment probably. But right now, I have not had that moment, so I have not realized that I actually saw the Jonas Brothers yet. No, she has not. So don't even ask. The answer is no. She has not had a moment. It's being really difficult this morning, and it's kind of annoying me, but whatever. It just feels really nappy and gross and tingly yesterday, so even though I'm literally gonna go and get on the airplane, I just didn't want my hair to be like super gross, you know? There's just something that when you have gross hair, he was like, no, I can't do it. I haven't detangled it recently because I've been busy. My hair is like the first thing to go when I get busy, which sucks because it shouldn't be, but like hair and face. I always dress nice though, but really take time to do my hair? Not really. So now here I am.
I got dressed, and I'm gonna go downstairs and get some breakfast, and then come back up. And I'm ready to go. I'm all packed up, so I'll just call Olive and leave after I get breakfast. Thank you.